for the USAC Wrestling Classic Prince. After this heat race, we'll give you an update on Bradley Terrell, who was involved in the last night's first heat race, and we'll give an update on how Bradley did. As the lights go out on the green truck, we will look to go green next time on the third and fourth. 8 laps to distance. Passing points, finishing points will determine the main event lineup.